before I could answer, he answered his own question. He said, "Listen, Rick, once you take a bribe or compromise your integrity, it is very difficult to ever get it back. Don't ever do it. Not even once." The fact that I'm sharing this experience means that I have never forgotten what my father taught me.
You've got until it's gone, and you don't know who to love until you're lost, and you don't know how to feed until the moment's past. I wish you'd live like you're made of glass.
Each of us might appropriately ask, does our integrity, our honor, have a purchase price? A dime, $1,000, the approval of our peers, some physical pleasure or temporary recognition? Is there some point at which our integrity can be purchased? Or is it priceless, not for sale at any price?
We got one.